Good morning. Today we will perform initial and final setting time of SIMUL. For this test, we will use Wickard's apparatus. Initial setting time needle and final setting time needle. Setting time of cement is to achieve a certain firmness and hardness to the cement. It is the change from the semi-liquid state to plastic state and from plastic state to the solid state. Initial setting time of cement is the time interval when the water is added to the cement to the time it loses certain plasticity, and the initial setting time needle shows a penetration of 5 to 7 mm from the bottom of the Wickard's mold. Final setting time is the time interval when the water is added to the cement to the time it acquires certain firmness and resists a definite pressure, in which the final setting time needle shows the penetration while the attachment fails to do so, is the time, final setting time of the cement. This is the Wickard's apparatus having a scale from 0 to 40. This is the Wickard's mold having the top diameter 80 mm and the height of this mold is 40 mm. This is the initial setting time needle. It is having a diameter of 1 mm and length 40 mm. This is the final setting time needle. It is having a collar attachment at the end and a needle. To determine initial and final setting time of cement, we required 400 grams of cement sample. So here we have taken 43 grade of ordinary Portland cement, that is OPC cement. So we have taken 400 gram of cement. The water to be added for the initial and final setting time is 85% of standard consistency. Suppose the standard consistency is 31%, so the water quantity is 85 by 100 multiplied by 31 by 100 multiplied by the weight of cement, that is 400 grams. So here it will be 0.85 into 0.31 multiplied by 400. So we will have water quantity is 105.4 grams. So we will take water 105.4 grams by weight. So the water we have taken is 105.4. So here we can see the decimal is not there. So we will add little more water. So we have taken 105.4 grams of water. So we will add the water to cement to make the cement paste. At that time when the water is added, please record the time. So we will add the water, record the time when the water is added. make a uniform paste of cement. After making the uniform paste of cement, place this cement paste in the Vikart's mold. So we have prepared a uniform cement paste. We will add the cement paste in the Vikart's mold. The mold is placed on a non-porous plate. We will fill this mold with the cement paste and remove any air pockets from it. We will strike off the excess cement from the mold. And remove the air bubbles. This is how the cement paste is filled in the Vikart's mold. Before using the Vikart's apparatus, please take care that the piston you are using should be filled properly with the machine oil and there should be the free flow of this piston. Then place the initial setting time needle in the Vikart's apparatus. Place the Vikart's mold along with the cement paste. This release the knob and loosen this so that easily the needle will penetrate into the cement paste. While placing it, the piston should be at the level. It should be marked. The piston should be marked with the handle and it should be at zero, or if the scale is from 40, you should be marked at top with 40 and release the needle. So here the level is 0. So we require little time so that the cement will get firm. So generally, as per the Indian standard code IS 269, initial setting time should be more than 30 minutes so that the initial mixing, compaction, transportation of the concrete can be carried out. Record the readings of the initial setting time at regular 5 to 10 minutes. So after 10 minutes interval, record the reading and see whether the scale has shown a penetration of 5 to 7 mm from the bottom of the Vikart's mold. So we will check it. Release the knob. Take the needle at the top of the cement paste and just release it. So you can see that it has shown you 2 mm. So wait for 10-20 minutes and again take the reading. So at 75 minutes we are just taking the reading. So we will release the IST needle and check the penetration. So we can see the penetration is 7 mm. So the initial setting time of this cement is 75 minutes. After this, the initial setting time needle has to be replaced with the final setting time needle. We have replaced it, so we will take the reading. Just release this handle and smoothly release the needle. See the penetration. You can see the penetration, that the penetration of the attached collar as well as the needle is there. This indicates that the initial setting time has not reached. Continue it for an interval of 10 to 15 minutes and see the penetration of only needle is there. Record that time. This is the final setting time needle impression. So we can see the collar has and the needle has shown the impression. Repeat this process till there is only the impression of the needle and collar doesn't show any impression. After carrying out the various impressions of the final setting time needle, we can see that this was the initial impression of the where the attachment and the needle has shown the penetration. Later on we can see there is a little penetration of the attachment. Here also penetration of attachment and needle. Here also, but here slightly we have seen that there is only slight penetration of the attachment and needle has shown the penetration. This indicates that this cement has reached the final setting time and it is nearly about 480 minutes. The final setting time of this cement has reached. As per IS 269, the ordinary Portland cement should have the initial setting time more than 30 minutes and the final setting time should be less than 600 minutes, that is 10 hours.